Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
What do we get in?
Don't know. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Down here. I don't think they see us.
Watch yourself. Touch every inch of the place.
Problem.
over there. I'm checking here.
Got it.
Another guy down here.
We cannot fail us.
Oh, shit.
Watch out. Another one down.
Hang on.
We have company. That's the area. Look around, people. Spread out. That's the area. Take us all down!
Clear. Back to it. Ah, let's see where this goes. There must be a way into the city somewhere. So he made it up. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav and respect for Asav.
It's a shame, in a way. Balua's hidden from the world.
Another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians. There we go. Up this way. Just keeps getting more and more.
And in case there was any doubt, this was Balua. Lord Shiva.
Quasimandi. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh. At least before he got his elephant's head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war. They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine. Blah. Tastes great.
Hurry up.
Catch up to the other. Ahead.
I see him.
Okay. Done. Let's go.
It's a big city. There must be another way through.
What is this? There's a passage in that book.
Oh!
Look up. We're in some kind of cenote.
Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Well, what on earth is this?
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so. Vina. It's the sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here.
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these?
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
You said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there? Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that. Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll be-
Hey! Aideen Ross! Oh my god. What the hell? Your head back in the game now? Oh, smarter!
Ready? I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here.
Oh, hello.
Nice city you've got here. Whole place is flooded. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
I wouldn't give for a towel. My god. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.